espoused to a man named Joseph. She lived in the city of Nazareth, and her name was Mary. And the angel Gabriel was sent from God unto her and said, Hail, thou that art highly favored, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women. Fear not, for thou shalt bring forth a son, and shalt call his name Jesus. He shall be great, and shall be called the Son of the Highest, and of his kingdom there shall be no end. And Mary said, Behold, the handmaid of the Lord, be it unto me according to thy word. And the angel departed from her. And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. So all went to be taxed, each one to his own city. And Joseph also went to Judea to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that, while they were there in the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring to you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly hosts praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on peace, on earth, peace, goodwill toward men. As the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, Let us go now even unto Bethlehem and see this thing which the Lord hath made known unto us. And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger. And when they had seen it, they made known abroad the saying which was told to them concerning this child. And all that they had heard, and all they that heard it, wondered at those things which were told to them by the shepherds.